Yeah, I mean, I've been playing that War Groove on the Nintendo Switch. If you like Advance Wars or Fire Emblem, this is that straight up. Feels really good to play. You know, just trying to get those S ranks on those missions, man. If you want to get an S rank in War Groove, you need to find a way to beat the boss as soon as possible. You know, I mean, you can try to kill everybody, but like, if you spend time trying to kill all the units instead of going for the boss, like, you're not going to get an S rank. And granted, you have to like really take enemies out to get to the boss, but you need to take the shortest path possible to get to the boss, because that those S ranks unlocks more levels, more modes. You know, you can play through the whole campaign and download user generated levels and whatever, right, without a problem, but there's like challenge levels and you need a certain amount of stars to unlock them, and if you 3-star or S rank all the levels, like you need a certain amount to unlock the challenge levels. So yeah, if you guys are going for that S rank and 3-stars for those levels, you need to head straight for the boss.
And that's just on Switch, right?
Nope, it's on Switch, PC, and Xbox right now.
Okay.
PlayStation to come soon. I think they're waiting for the cross-platform stuff. I think they're waiting for approval to get in the cross-play beta, because right now it's cross-play between Xbox, Switch, and PC. And PC mod support is coming soon. And yeah, it's cool. And the user, like, creating the levels and stuff is really cool. Like, doing the, like, actually placing the units. And you can actually create your own little mini campaign if you really want to. You can string stuff together. You can make cutscenes. You can do little text boxes. It's cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And there's dogs. One of your units is a dog. It's awesome.
Dogs are good in games.
Yeah, but it's cool. Like, the little touches in the game are cool, because like, if all the enemies or all of your units can die, right? But when the dog's health goes all the way down, he just runs away. So like, it's funny because they don't kill the dog; they just make it run away. But it's cool. So I've been playing that, and then I've been playing Destiny also. So. Yeah, that's kind of all I've been playing, but Wargroove is good. If you have a Switch and you have $20 burning a hole in your pocket, you should probably buy it.
Cool.